would say for anyone starting out, the main thing you need to look at is how many bottles are actually being produced. Single casks that are maybe only going to yield maybe 300, 350 bottles, those are probably the best things to go for, the best bottles to go for. The smaller the quantity, and if that can be combined with a relatively affordable price ticket, then I think that's a really important factor.